somewhere we must make a decision that we are going to resolve not to defile ourselves. We are carriers of the light and the life and the hope of the Lord Jesus Christ to our generation. And we don't want anything that's going to dim or diminish the power of that light that's on the inside of us to transform the world around us.